Governor Deal has a lot riding on this weekend, an answer from Washington on where's the money.
So would you say right now one of the most important earmarks, things to be looking for right now, is Sunday, when hopefully you'll have the federal plans put together and all?
I think that Sunday will be the critical day when they make their final determination as to the amount and the extent of the counties that will qualify for the federal assistance. But I'm hoping it'll come soon, and I know that county commissioners and mayors and city councils in the areas that have been affected, they certainly hope that it will come quickly, because they are already having to expend their resources in doing the road cleanup and the debris removal.
Governor Deal says although the state's tornado response was quick and coordinated,
one of the things we are going to do is to reconvene a group of representatives from around the state and the state agencies to look at our warning system and see if there is additional help that needs to be done, additional sirens perhaps that need to be located.
The governor's highest priority right now, keep the cleanup on the fast track. Bill Liss, 11 Alive News.